You don't know how to remove the background in CapCut PC. I can fix that. All right, first things first, open up CapCut and start a new project. Then in the timeline area, in the top left, make sure you're in the media tab and then click import. Navigate to the content that you want to remove the background for, click it, then click open. It'll be added to this bin. Click and drag that content onto your timeline. I'm gonna mute mine so you don't hear it. And then to remove this background, it's as easy as going to the top right, clicking this cutout tab, and then below that, clicking this box next to auto cutout. And to the right, it'll say it's processing, and once this reaches 100%, this background will be removed. Now, if you use this auto cutout button and it gets to 100% and it does not remove the background, at the end of this video, I'll show you how to fix that problem, or at least how I fix it. So now that the background is removed, I can grab my playhead and scrub through my video content, and you see that the background is fully removed. So if you're having that issue, what I do is I go up to the top right, I right click my content, and I click delete. And then I click confirm. And then I close out of CapCut, clicking this X at the top right. Then I go to this settings button. Then I go to this settings button and I make sure I'm in the project tab, and then go down to cache size, then click this trash can. Then I click OK, click cancel, close out of CapCut, reopen it, reopen my project, and do the same steps at the beginning of this video to import my content and go back to the auto cutout. And it's as easy as that. Subscribe for more. And I'll catch you in the next one.